So YouTube, we are back with the Spade Mania. So let's get it. If you guys didn't see the last video, Roman won the 20-man Royal Rumble, so that means he gets to fight the Undertaker in an Everywhere match. If you guys didn't see the part when Baka got mad because he got eliminated by Didi, and then he threw him off the stretcher and broke his leg. So let's get into this video. After 25 minutes, finally got everything ready. Because I just ate lunch. Make sure. So first match. So Undertaker and Roman Reigns get to choose where they want to start. So ding ding ding. Oh, and the Undertaker is—he's going for the chokeslam. Oh, and Roman Reigns reverses it, and the spear. No, but the Undertaker reverses it. Oh, and Undertaker get the first move, and he's going for a chokeslam. Oh, how Roman Reigns tripped him. Oh, he's going for the pin. One, two, oh. And Undertaker kicked out. And a Superman punch. Oh. And he throws the Undertaker down. He threw him down. Look, guys. He threw the Undertaker down. Who's gonna win? Roman Reigns. Who's gonna win? Roman Reigns. Who's better than Undertaker? Roman Reigns. Who's gonna win? Roman Reigns. Who's the best? Roman Reigns. Who's the best? Roman Reigns. Who's the master of the spear? Roman Reigns. I'm Roman Reigns. And we are gonna win. Oh, there we go. And we're gonna win this match. Roman's gonna win. Roman's gonna win. Roman's gonna win. Hey, Roman, don't be that. Don't be that unhappy. You might lose. Bro, why are you even cheering for me? You are my cousin. I'm serious. You might lose. He's the dead man, alright? And he's the Undertaker, so he might take you under. Alright, so I'm out because I want to get hit by the Undertaker. Alright. Who's the best? Roman Reigns. Who beat Undertaker? Roman Reigns. Help! No! Help! 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 Oh! Oh, gosh! We gotta go see if they are they okay? Oh, gosh. We need help! We need help! Undertaker just destroyed Roman Reigns, we need help. Oh, we got a robot out here. The Usos. The Imposter Undertaker. And some more people. You're right. Right. I know CPR. Get off of me. Trying to do mouth to mouth. He my cousin. I'm going in. That's how it kissed me. Oh, but my leg hurt though. We gotta continue the fight. We can't. Hey, you wanna continue this anyway? I continue this whenever I wanna continue it. Calm down.
Who wants some of me?
Oh, and a Samoan drop. Ugh. How? What? Two. Ugh. How did he kick out? The dead man rides from the dead in a chokeslam. Oh, he's taking him back up to where the ring is. Oh, gosh. So you wanna mess with me like that, huh? Why did the Samoan drop? Hold on, guys. Alright, so you wanna play with me like that, huh? You wanna play with me like that? Alright. Bring the ring of destruction. Oh, and a choke shot. And a pile driver off of the top row. 1, 2, 3. And the winner of WrestleMania. I'm kidding. The winner is The Undertaker. Ding dong. Ding dong. Guys, comment down below if you guys want me to make a video called Fire. Because if you guys do, I'll write it. Oh! I spit those. Oh. So, next match. The first up is Booker T! Submission hole. He got him in the submission. Oh, he got him locked in tight. He's rolling him around the ring. Is Booker T gonna tap? Oh, and he got the ropes. WWE cards, So whatever move I don't know what it's called, I can look up in here. Because I remember I have Booker T's. Let me see what it's called. That leg move that I do with Booker T, yeah, that's... Alright, it's called the axe kick. You can hold it like this. Then he runs and you hit that. That's the axe kick. And if I did it wrong, sorry, because look how the car looked. The car looked like this, so if I did it wrong, comment down below. He's trying to reverse it. He reversed it. Look at that. He's gonna be like this. He's gonna be like this. Hold up, guys. I'll be back in 1 second. He still got him in the submission hole. He's gonna tap. You heard that crack, right? And see you guys in this.